Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to cook fish escabeche. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. These are the ingredients. 2 sliced wahoo steak, you can also use lapu lapu, maya maya, pompano or tilapia fish. 3 cloves minced garlic. 3 tablespoons soy sauce. 1 teaspoon whole peppercorn. 1 half cup cooking oil. 1 half medium thin slice onion. 2 tablespoons vinegar. 1 tablespoon ginger. 1/4 cup white sugar. 1 half medium red bell pepper. 2 stalks of green onions. And lastly, we also need 1 half cup water. Now, let's start cooking. Set your pan to high heat. Then add the oil. Then let's fry the 2 wahoo steak. Remove from pan when all sides are cooked. On the same pan, add the garlic. Then add the onions. Add the ginger. Then add soy sauce. Add the red bell pepper. Add the whole peppercorn. Add the vinegar. Then add the sugar. Add the green onion stock. Add 1/2 cup water. Now, you can place your escabeche sauce on top of your fried fish. Garnish with green onion. This is our fish escabeche, best partnered with white steam rice. Serve and enjoy. That's it for today. If you enjoy my video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.